Hey, it's Kristen with Tennis Warehouse. We're here at the 2019 BB&T, and today we stopped by the stringing area to talk with Chuck Hackinson, who's leading up the team. Chuck, can you give us a little background? How many years have you been stringing here at the Atlanta Open?
Sure. This is my fourth year here at the Atlanta Open. It keeps on getting bigger and better every year.
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
And what are some other tournaments you've strung at?
I've done four U.S. Opens. I've done the Australian Open. I've done Indian Wells. The NCAAs, so numerous tournaments.
So you've been around for a while, so you've definitely seen some of the trends going on in the stringing world.
Sure.
What have we been seeing in terms of type of strings and setups you use? Are we seeing more hybrids these days or full bed polys?
Yeah, I would say now, even more so than last year, even more hybrids. And most of the players are now doing gut in the mains. Last year it was probably 50-50, but now it's probably 80-20 gut in the mains. Intentions are going down. Back in college, John Isner was doing 65 pounds and he did 48 here,
oh, wow,
just to give you an idea.
Right. And then in terms of tension, what are some of the ranges that you see on the tour, some of the highest out there?
Well, the highest is Dustin Brown, and he's at 84 pounds. And this guy recently retired, Daniel Nestor, but he did 12 pounds in the mains and 15 pounds in the crosses.
Wow. And then something that happened during the tournament, a player was playing a match, his team brought over a racket, told you what string to use, but didn't tell you the tension. They left that for you to decide. Does that happen a lot, that they defer to you for what tension?
Hopefully not on a on-court racket, but I've strung for the individual for several decades, so I pretty much knew what he wanted, and his mom came in later and said, yeah, it was spot on. So.
Correct, yeah. Awesome. And then a lot of people out there always want to know, how fast are you guys stringing and turning around rackets?
Okay, yeah. A lot of the players are now wanting their rackets within a couple hours, so they want them, quote, fresh out of the oven.
Yeah.
The turnaround time is generally, they bring them in at night and they're picking them up as early as 8 in the morning. So,
yeah, I was gonna say, what's a typical day look like for you guys here? Because when I'm here in the morning, you guys are here. When I leave at night, you're still here.
I've been here as early as 6 a.m. and last night I left at 11:45.
Wow. And then how many rackets are you guys usually seeing come through here a day?
The busiest days we're doing 70, 75, but once the tournament winds down, obviously it'll curtail a little bit.
And is that average for this tournament, or has that gone up or down?
We're about average for this tournament. We'll probably do right around 400 rackets, which is pretty average for this tournament.
Yeah, sounds good. Well, thanks so much for taking your time.
I know you guys are super busy. Thank you.
For more information on strings or anything else tennis related, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only. We'll be right back.